Mr. Ramjattan, Minister of Public Security and Second Vice President of the Cooperative Republic of Guyana, Vice Chancellor and Deputy Vice Chancellor of the University of Guyana, members of the panel, representative of the media, and very big public. Good evening. I will be very short and very brief, also because I know the time between a great speaker and a great panel. UNICEF is very pleased to partner with the University of Guyana to support public discourse, which is critical to creating an environment that offers efficient and timely protection and response to the many issues faced by children and youth, including violence and crime. I'm sure you will agree that public discourse can lead to greater action, homegrown ideas, and better individual and collective responsibility for the prevention of youth crime and violence. For UNICEF, solid partnerships such as the one with the University of Guyana, with the Minister of Public Security and other partners in the room are key and vital for us to be able to work and to better serve and to support the countries in better serving children. We are committed and we remain committed in working in an area of justice, of child protection, of early childhood development, education, social inclusion, and child rights monitoring in Guyana. We recognize that there are many partners involved in the area of justice sector and reforms, and we urge all partners involved in this area to pay specific attention to youth and to children, to the area of juvenile justice, and to have an approach which is rehabilitative and aiming at reintegration rather than punitive approach. I really take this opportunity to thank the University of Guyana, which has been an important partner in the past and is becoming a more and more important partner during this period. Just a few things we have done together is the work on early childhood development, the revision of the undergraduate program in social work and the creation of master in social work. But something that is very close to my heart and my colleague's heart is what's going on now, and is the development of the creation of a master in clinical psychology, which will serve to contribute to the human resource needs of the country at our preventing and responding to crime and violence against children and women. We would like to acknowledge specifically the role in this partnership played by Dr. Paloma Mohamed Marchi and the PACE group. We please accept our best wishes for this very interactive discussion and successful contribution today to the prevention of violence and crime in this country. Thank you.